Him Academy Public School, Vikas Nagar, Hamirpur, is a vibrant community center, radiating life and energy all around. It is nestled in the lap of picturesque Shivalik Hills in Himachal Pradesh in northern India. It is a residential cum day co-educational English medium school for classes 1 to 12. The school is affiliated to Central Board of Secondary Education, New Delhi. The school offers medical, non-medical and commerce streams. The school has a state-of-art infrastructure with well-equipped physics, chemistry, biology, mathematics, social science and information technology labs, along with well-furnished library, music, dance, art and craft rooms. Apart from regular infrastructure, school takes pride in possessing big playgrounds for outdoor games, indoor game hall, swimming pool and a multi-purpose hall. Every classroom is equipped with digital smart boards. Him Academy Public School was founded by a great visionary and an eminent educationist, Professor R.C. Lakhanpal, in the year 1998. The school has achieved various prestigious awards and associations such as Computer Literacy Excellency Award, presented by the then President, Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam. The school is also accredited with International School Award by British Council. The school is a member of UNESCO Associated School Project Network and has also received license to operate International Award for Young People, that is, the Duke of Edinburgh Award. School's vision is to implement a curriculum based on global needs and to make learning an enjoyable and exciting experience. Him Academy Public School emphasizes holistic development of every child in the faculties of academic, cultural, and spiritual aspirations. School works for strong academics of every child through well-developed, planned, and activity-based textbooks, exhaustive question banks, and interacting and inquiring classroom atmosphere. Cumulative revision, simultaneous preparation for competitive exams, and diagnostic assessments are also part of teaching learning process. To give a platform to assess cognitive ability, students are exposed to a number of Olympiads and to international benchmark tests conducted by Australian Council for Education and Research. Besides strong academics, the school strives to nurture students' interests and their hobbies by providing a gamut of activities. The school is a member of National Service Scheme. To awaken the social consciousness and to connect students to the society, the NSS unit of the school takes up various projects. The school has adopted two villages for carrying out service activities like cleanliness, literacy drive, and surveys on health-related issues. A special 7-day camp is organized every year to provide exposure to the students to learn to adjust away from their comfort zones and to be self-reliant, confident, independent, and acquire practical life skills through various activities taken up, like cooking on the wood logs, forest fire rescue operation, disaster management, road construction, raising funds for charity, and awareness rallies. For the students to experience the spirit of adventure and excitement, school provides activities like trekking and collaborates with mountaineering institutes, which also brings the students closer to nature. The aesthetic and artistic skills are developed in the students through regular hobby classes. Students learn different types of paintings, calligraphy, poster making, pattern designing, slogan writing, theme-based activities, art, greeting cards making, paper cutting, flowers making, pot decoration, stone art, props making for different cultural activities. Apart from art and craft, The school gives a great importance to teach our students playing instruments and different forms of dance as per their interests. Other activities like skit, drama and role play are also performed. Annual prize distributions, band functions are the most awaited events in the school. The environmental consciousness is awakened through students' engagement in managing the organic fields, tree plantation drives, and by maintaining school herbal garden. They are exposed to other activities related to the environment like vermicomposting, paper recycling. To give an idea of democratic functioning, students let events like mock parliament and mock mun are regularly held in the school by students. Most of the activities are conducted in the school through house and club competitions. Leadership among students is developed through student council. Research claims that kids who indulge in sports activities tend to concentrate better at academics too. Thus, sports holds an important and prominent role in the school curriculum. The sports offered include cricket, basketball, soccer, volleyball, badminton, and many indoor games like chess and carom board. Swimming is the star attraction among students. Students are also encouraged to take up yoga and gymnastics and are motivated to participate in various inter-school cluster games of CBSE. Annual sports day is also held in school every year. Value education is imparted under SEVA, that is student empowerment through values in action. Morning assembly is the physical, mental and spiritual preparation before beginning the studies at school. And special assemblies are also conducted to celebrate important days. A home away from home, separate hostels are provided for girls and boys. School has boarding facilities for around 500 students. Boarding life in HAPS provides a secure and supportive environment for students. Hostels are made up of dormitories with attached washrooms. Each dorm is under the personal care of a warden who is a qualified teacher. On joining, the students settle into a well-designed routine. In the evening, preparatory classes are conducted for all boarders. During these classes, experienced faculty members of the school take doubt removal sessions for boarders. English-speaking classes are also organized for boarders. Provision for activities like watching TV, reading books, newspaper, and sports are also available in the hostel. A 24-hour telephone facility is provided to the students so that they can stay connected to their families. Two resident experienced nurses and a visiting doctor are available to take care of student health and well-being. Healthy mind resides in a healthy body. Proper care is taken to provide students a well-balanced and tasty food so that they do not miss their home and adjust to hostel life. To satisfy food's craving for the children, monthly food fairs and Bada Khana on second Saturdays are organized. The school offers a strong and well-established platform to lead the students for international understanding through various information exchange projects with partner schools in 8 countries, namely UK, South Korea, Malaysia, Thailand, Russia, Fiji, Indonesia, and Philippines. International Education Week is celebrated by inviting teachers from partner schools. The school is attaining new milestones year after year, yet a lot is to be achieved to take it to greater heights.